What exactly your minds portray when you hear the word school? The golden days, friends, and other sort of fun things. However, we don't think of rules, but certainly Japanese kids reminisce about the freakish weird rules they experienced in the Japan schools. This is what we have bought today. So let's take a look at 10 weird laws only found in Japan schools. Number 1. Sweater. Japanese school, just like other schools of the world, allow their students to wear sweater over uniforms. But, these sweaters could be only of black, tan or navy blue color. Also, most of the Japanese schools don't want their students to wear that sweater in public as they would look sloppy. Number 2. The under-covered garments. In some schools, students have admitted that they get their tighties checked. They govern the underwears. In Japan schools, the color of underwear must be of white or cream color and not any other color. It's weird, the length of skirts, ties, and other aspects even look good, but this one it's gross. Number 3. Cleaning up. When we were in schools, we had the responsibility of cleaning the school to janitors. But, in Japan they are students who are made to clean up the schools. Authorities says, it teaches them the values of cleanliness. Number 4. Dating. In Japan, most schools want their students to only date science, mathematics and language, but not humans. They say that this relationship thing is the huge distraction in their purpose of learning. Hence, many schools in Japan forbids students to date. Number 5. Jobless. In most schools, the concept of part-time job after school is supported. This gives students an insight of practical life and also makes them independent. However, in Japan this part-time jobs is also considered as distraction. Hence, in Japan students are not allowed to have part-time job. Number 6. Lucky. Okay, this one is really freakish. Every nation have their beliefs. They may be called superstitions, but we have faith on something. Japan people are no different, they too believe in lucky charms. They have some special kind of bracelet which are considered to bring luck on them. Japanese schools restricts students to only wear one lucky charm at a time. Number 7. Curfew. Japanese schools have a great influence on their students. The students are not expected to reach home before 10 p.m. The schools even hold them in a curfew after the classes are done. Number 8. Defense. Japan schools are not so vigorous and volatile. But they provide training to the students about defenses. They train them in ancient samurai weapons. Japan schools train the students in a weapon called seismata. This is a medieval period weapon. Number 9. Dating 2.0. Restricting students for relationship is somehow justifies. Japanese schools have these rules for teachers also. No teacher could date a fellow teacher in Japan schools. Once a teacher who tried to learn the Japanese language took out a co-worker to dinner. He got severe scolding for veteran teachers because they thought it was a date. Number 10. Hair color. Japan schools are strict about the hair color. They do not allow students to highlight or dye their hair with different colors. The dark colored hairs are preferred. Even the students, who naturally have lighter hair color, are asked to dye it darker. Another freaking rule. Share with us how you felt about the video in the comment section below.